Position yourself above the patient's head with one knee on each side of the patient's head with slight inward pressure. After insertion of the OPA, encircle the mask with your thumb on the nose part of the mask and your first two or three fingers on the jaw part of the mask. Hook your little finger or ring finger and little finger under the lower mandible to keep the mandible elevated and to avoid any loss of the seal with movement of the chin.